What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
Walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here. Alive. I can use you. You will never see the sun again.
Ugh. Oh, God. Ugh. Who was that? Ugh. 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 Better get to shore before the sun goes down.
So many times I wanted to get off this island.
Oh no.
Got to finish college first. Way to go, me.
Medical supplies? Yeah, I'll definitely need that. I don't want to shoot anybody, but I might have to.
Thought we'd all make it out of here. I've seen enough movies, I should have known better.
What could even do that? Is that a literal water wall?
Why the hell not?
Sun.
Oh no.
Oh shit. Ugh, not these guys. They're legit evil. I could probably sneak around them though.
Well, now you've seen what they can do firsthand. The masters. The new gods of this shitty world. So come on out! Don't fight us! Or the Hollow Man will come for you in the dead of night and leave you empty! A tied up bag of skate! Over here!
You kill all of us! Didn't you hear the Hollow Man? Do it as you're told!
Payback's gonna be a bitch!
Trouble here! Get down!
Way better. I think someone needs help.
Watch what you're doing. God, what? Calm down. Hit the head on. You're dead.
Nearly there.
Come on, we gotta check the ferry next. Saw some people sneak on it.
There's no way out.
What's going on? Give us the blood again. Let's go. Let's grab. Back up. Anyone in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it. Can you help us out?
I got their dust in my mouth.
Are the cultists gone?
It's safe now. You're safe.
home now. I should get to know some of the people here.
Miss Ellison, I'm so happy to see you.
Dr. Hunt? Oh my God, I'm so glad you're okay.
I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I'm taking care of everyone here, sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. We could have died. Glad the Reverend kept those flares.
Come back if you need anything.
You must be Layla. I'm sorry you got wrapped up in all this.
We all got wrapped up, didn't we?
I'm Reverend Eva. It's nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. I keep checking my phone. Old habits die hard.
Go kick some ass.
I never liked the sun anyway. I burn easy. Layla? Nice to meet you.
You too.
I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you.
Say goodbye, Joe.
Goodbye, Joe.
Okay, this much is true. One, my name is Layla Ellison. Two, Redfall is full of blood-sucking monsters. And three, I have these weird powers.
I probably should have started with that last
Otherwise,
one.
Otherwise, there's a lot of things I'm not so sure about.
This whole town was fine until, like, a week ago.
I was doing my master's degree. Everything seemed normal, except the missing people. And the weird symbols everywhere. And how no one went out at night anymore.
Okay, I should have noticed this sooner.
Some of us tried to get away on the ferry, but these monsters broke the sun and sucked all the water away.
Because of course they did.
Now we're all trapped here. No one is coming to help us. No one is going to tell us what to do. The people holed up here need supplies. In and out, downtown, just to pick up some stuff.
It'll be easy. Right? the hell? Oh my god, there could be survivors.
Your children crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
What the hell was that? The Hollow Man? That sounds like something out of a horror movie. But, I guess we're in one. What is that red stuff? It doesn't look healthy. Healthsome. Probably don't touch it. I needed that.
Karen. I hear ya.
We're coming up on the second chopper now. No sign of life. I don't think any of these bellwethers saw us made it. You?
Hey, listen. We could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
There it is. That's the stuff the cultists were after. I'll let Anna know about this stuff so someone can grab it. A safe house. Kinda. Gotta make it safe first, though.
I heard that.
Hiking? I'm not dressed for this. I wonder if this will affect tourism. Nah, it'll be about the same.
Stupid.
Ha! Still alive. Wild. Okay, there's the helicopter. Gotta take a closer look. Who were they? What were they doing here? They sure aren't search and rescue. Bellwether. They were hired to come here and burn shit? Die. I need to look through this back at the fire station. Those helicopters, Bellwether Protection Services, were hired by Avum Therapeutics. I know that company. Weren't they just doing blood testing or, like, rejuvenation research? It feels like a million years ago, but Dr. Hunt once sent me to Avum to treat my migraines. He even paid me.
Well, I don't have migraines anymore.
What's so important about film footage that Avum needed to send in? What's the word? Cleaners? Our next step is going to the Avum Clinic at Redfall Hospital. If those Bellwether guys were coming in to clean up, then they had to have a way out.
I gotta talk to you. Before we got here, my brother was nabbed by some of those cultists. Couldn't stop him, couldn't find him. Now we can't go out there and get him. Anna's been messing with the radio since we got here. I heard him talking. They dug in at an old house near the church. You know, the one by Wheeler Sporting Goods. Could you find my brother for me? Me and Anna would be grateful. Little guy needs an uncle, right?
Those bellwether guys wanted a film canister at the Avum Clinic in the hospital. That's where I went to fix my migraines. Huh. Why a film canister? What could be on it that's worth all this bullshit? The hospital. The Avum Clinic. What were they really doing?
Someone there.
Somebody get over here now!
Unless they pick you.
Anybody here now?
If I don't find you, then they will. You better...
The movie theater should be able to play this. Glad they kept it old school. That's a lot of blood. Like, lots and lots of people's blood. I mean, at least I hope it's lots of people and not, like, a few dead people.
What the hell, Layla?
What have we here?
Movie theater. I used to come here all the time. Why'd they have to mess this up for me?
You think you'll be able to fire?
This one is mine.
Another monster? There's a safe house.
This is Reverend Eva Crescente. Is anyone there?
Eva? It's Layla.
You cleared out a safe house? Good on you. If it's not too much to ask, there's more you can do to help. My friends figured out some key places you can hit to fight back at those monsters. Anything you can do will make a difference.